Hey, it's Faraz from Zero Density, and welcome to Reality Feature Video Series. Well, there are several ways that you can adopt to create content with Reality Editor, and one of them is using Unreal Marketplace. So let's get started. Create a blank Reality project, or you can use any existing project as well. Open Epic Launcher, click on the Marketplace tab and search for the content that you like to use. For now, I want to add this nice beach scene into my project, and it's free. Don't forget to check engine version compatibility and other engine information on the page. Click on the Add to Project button and select the project in which you want to add this content. Here we go, it starts downloading. Open the same project in which you have downloaded your contents. Open any level that you want. You must check Game Mode Override option in the World Setting tab. It must be CD game mode or none. However, in the main project settings, it is hard-coded inside maps and modes. This is very important in order to enable communication with Reality Control application. Now hit play, and as far as your design is concerned, you are ready to go on air.